Hey guys, Kafeva here. Welcome to Crafting Warriors episode number 11. Yes, we are past the 10 episode mark. And today I was going to do a fishing hut, but we have more pressing matters we do. Oh, by the way, this scale ring is like the best thing I've made. It's not better than those. Oh yes, that's also another thing. We have gotten a message. We've gotten a letter from Kiba. Show off the update, kill the pig, and read the Let's spawn the pig. Yeah, that's basically that. I'm gonna read the book. Book in hand. Oh god, 17. Okay, I'll just go through the pages and pause it when you want to. Yep, that's going in there, and the volume's quite loud actually. I don't know why they're so loud. But today we are actually going to make something which I don't know if anybody's actually done on the server. We're going to take spawner. Probably not this one. And turn it into a grinder. So that's good. We're probably going to do it to... Actually, that one seems like the easiest that does. Because what we want to do is we want to be able to get... see a level down here? We want to get that as high as possible. Can I get that? No, I can't. So yeah, that's what we're wanting to do. Get the air level as high as possible. And so yeah, what we're going to need to do is, first off we're going to need to clear this. We're going to turn this into a grinder we have, so yeah, there's going to be a lot of going to break all those crates as well. And yeah, we are going to do a regular mob spawner. I want to test how they're only a block tall, aren't they? So we'll probably have to put them in a slab height. A slab there or something. And attack me through the little gap there. So we'll be able to upgrade our weapons really fast. These ones do not upgrade, though. Brave swords don't upgrade. They stay level 0. You can't get XP from them, as far as I know you can't. And we are... And we're going to basically turn regular mob spawner and we're going to put them in, drop them down into a chute, so we're going to have water along the ground here. And yeah, this should look pretty cool. Let's get to work on that.
Thank you.
Basically have so many levels that it doesn't really matter that much. Okay, so if I remember correctly, let's just see what is the spawning radius of a spawn, these spawners. Okay, apparently they spawn within like a 9x9 grid. So basically, we are wanting it to... It's not round, it's square, so... Here. So this here is the radius. The spawning platform. So we're going to funnel them... So sorry about that. Basically it will be a 9x9. And we will put in a wall. We'll do a drop shaft here, which will push them along to this way, where we will have them trapped and kill them. So yeah, that's pretty much how it's going to be. I think I'll put the waiting room underneath. I'll put glass along here, that'll look so cool. So you see them spawning above you. So yeah, that's gonna be pretty fun, that is. So yeah, I will get to work on that.
Thank you.
how it's gonna work. Basically, I just need to put in the water, though. That's something I'll need to do. I'll probably put a path up to my base. Figure out a way of getting in here. Whereabouts I am. Surface. No, I don't think it is. Dambles. Maybe a block lag I am. Actually a good spot this is. This is a really good spot for it. Huh. So yeah, let's just put away our blocks. And we need to get some buckets. I think I've got them in my tools. Buckets, we need to get a bunch of buckets. So, what we have to do is we have to put in that, we'll replace the wall later, we will. So that's not what we'll do. Because the wall clearly isn't finished. Let's get those, on the bar as well. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to put water along here. Spread to there. Now we're going to put signs along there. Let's get some signs. We'll need some wood actually. Basically they get pushed along. Out. take off this this ring, because that it actually gets really annoying at us. Spawn. Will this actually spawn? There are a lot of things here. Ow. There's too many things here. Fill this in. We need to fill this in. Ow. Let's get our rubble or something. Fill that in. Come on, you bastard. Let's do this in. Let me fill this in. Apparently you can move through spawners, so maybe we'll replace that spawner in the future. Maybe those spawners aren't the best. So I'm gonna do this and we'll see once I've done it all. It appears that there's a bit of a problem with this. They get to the end and they don't fall down. Maybe I've got to take them down one more block. Okay, so I'll do that now. That might help it out a bit. It seems to be struggling a bit, it does. So I'm going to jump across my glass. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to get to work on that. Oh no, I already had it on me. Okay, so I'm gonna lower that by one. And then I'll lower that by one. So that will be go to here straight away. Okay. So let's try that. Okay, I've lowered all that and it seems like that it's actually there's a block above them that they can't get. Oops, I'm gonna have to break that somehow. That's brilliant. Breaking. I'm loving that, how it's just breaking all the time. inventory is always full of stuff like that. Let's get our ores. Iron block. Desperately need my diamonds. Not it. That's just not the right one. It's the fun one. God damn it, how am I gonna deal with this? That's just perfect. Let me do this. Thank you. There. Now I just need to break these. Sweet. Should be tunneled into. Ah, yes. XP! Oh. Maybe if that was on the bottom side, would that work? And then I need a chest, I do. A chest and a hopper. Let's get blocks. Are we gonna keep funneling here? Or am I too far away? Let's get a chest. Free actually for the hopper. And some iron. That blocks just got too many feats. There's ores. We need this. That slab. So much crap in my inventory. Thought this might help, but the sword bags doesn't help that much. Yeah, that works. Now, what is the height that it needs us to be at? That needs to be down that height, that does. So we have put some stairs around. Whatever we should use those for now. Over here. next corner. I cannot tell. Not even higher, I guess. The thing is, I really want to know what the highest point is to be at. Spawning now. Really? What is the range on these spawners? What is the range? I must look that up. So yeah, the spawner should be active actually. It's within 16 blocks. So yeah, we should be fine here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Block. So yeah, we should be fine here. I don't know what the hell is going on about. Maybe it's night time. That's probably something that doesn't help. How many wool do we have? Oh my god, there's a bit. It's probably night time, that's probably not spawning. Sleep? Yeah, it's night time, that makes perfect sense. Night. And they start spawning instantly. Ah, brilliant. It works. XP's going up. Why don't we get an XP? Like in the corner there. Why are we not getting an XP? That's not good. We're getting stuff. We'll level up swords at least. We'll level up swords. What's that? Sword. Will it level up swords? That's something. That's something we should know. Level up this at least. At least we'll level up this. Yes, it will. Okay, we've got the tank. We can level up. Oh, and we get an XP. Okay. Not much, but we are getting some. There. We'll probably try and swap that spawner out for a different type of spawner. But yeah. So what was that thing they said that can change the spawner? Moving what? way. Probably. This is really good, and hopefully start looking at getting this golden cash level 4. That's something from the crops, that is. That ain't what all the other things you need. So, that's one of the easier things, that is actually. That is one of the easier things. Jeez. So yeah, I will be one of the most powerful people on the server, hopefully, soon. All this. This is gonna be amazing, this is absolutely amazing. Okay. I'll see you guys next time. If you want to talk to me, just leave a comment below, I always read them. Bye.